Friends, in this video, we are going to see how to submit assignment to the class teacher or subject teacher after converting the image into PDF form. How we are going to convert the images into PDF form and you can submit to the class teacher or subject teacher into the Google Classroom. That steps we are going to see in this video. For that, first you go to Play Store. It will open like this. Here you can find search for app. That just type image to PDF converter. Once you type, it will open like this. Then you give open. Now the PDF converter is ready in your mobile, in your mobile phone. Now how to convert that only we are going to see. In your mobile, you can find the PDF converter. Here you can find the PDF converter. Just click PDF converter. It will open like this. Now you are going to add your written work. It is in image form. Just click. Now you can select the image. That means whatever you have taken photo, the written work, you can convert into images, convert into PDF. How we are going to convert? First select the written work or assignment. 1, 2, 3, 4. These four images I am going to convert into PDF format. Just after selecting all the four written work, I am going to give done. Just give done option. Once you give done, here in the down it will come convert to PDF. Just you click it. Now creating PDF form. Now you want to share or open or close. Even we can share directly. Share means you are going to submit the PDF to the classroom, Google Classroom. Just you give share. Now you can find the classroom. Now we can attach the assignment. Here you can find the option attach to assignment. Just click it. So the assignment is submit classwork or homework for the chapter. So just you click it. It will open like this. Now the file is attaching. Now the file is attached. Now hand in. You are going to hand in to the subject teacher. Just you click hand in. It will ask attachment will be submitted for classwork or homework for the chapter, whatever it may be. Just you hand in. Click hand in. Now it will be handed in to the concerned subject teacher. These steps you have to follow to submit your assignment to the Google Classroom. Then the teacher can view the PDF and they will do the correction then and there. They will return the PDF to you. So you can see the method of converting image into PDF in this video. You have seen the method of conversion PDF into image into PDF. Thank you.